हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मोनिका सिंगला फ्रॉम BVM इंटरनेशनल स्कूल। वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। प्लीज़ लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब इट। गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज फ्रैक्शंस, टाइप्स ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस। फर्स्ट इज प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शंस। द फ्रैक्शन विच हैज़ न्यूमिनेटर स्मॉलर देन डिनोमिनेटर इज कॉल्ड प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन। फॉर एग्जाम्पल 6/17, 21/28। हियर न्यूमिनेटर इज स्मॉलर देन डिनोमिनेटर। नेक्स्ट इज इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन। द फ्रैक्शन विच हैज न्यूमिनेटर ग्रेटर देन डिनोमिनेटर और न्यूमिनेटर इज इक्वल टू डिनोमिनेटर, that is called improper fraction. For example, 7/2, 33/20, 47/47. Here numerator is greater than denominator. Here numerator and denominators are same. Next is like fractions. The fractions which have the same denominators. For example, 4/9, 7/9, 8/9. Here all the denominators are same, means all the denominators are 9. It's called like fractions. Fourth is unlike fractions. The fractions which has different denominators. For example, 14/15, 10/23. Here numerator and denominators are different. In this also, all the denominators are 15 and 23, both are different. This is called unlike fraction. Next is unit fractions. The fraction which has 1 as the numerator, means numerator is 1 always. For example, 1/9, 1/7. Here numerator is 1. In both fractions, numerator is 1. 6. Mixed fractions. A mixed fraction is a combination of a whole number and a proper fraction. It is a combination of whole number and a proper fraction. Whole number means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 6/2/5. 6 is a whole number, 2/5 is a proper fraction. This is called mixed fraction. Students, I hope you understand the topic. Thank you. Have a nice day.